The 1989 football team. The 1989 Union College football team finished with a record of 13-1 and played in the Amos Alonzo Stagg Bowl, the NCAA Division III national championship game, losing to Dayton just 17-7 in Alabama. Union was the ECAC Division III Team of the Year and won the Lambert Meadowlands Cup.
ECAC Team of the Year, Lambert Cup champs, Stagg Bowl finalists, 15 consecutive victories, single season high 13 victories, and a 10-0 undefeated regular season, not to mention many individual record-shattering performances.
The Dutchman recorded one of only 9 undefeated regular seasons in the program's history, and won home playoff games over Cortland and Montclair State by a combined score of 87-20. Team Most Valuable Player and linebacker Tom McMahon posted 132 tackles, and Union led the nation in pass defense. The Dutchman defeated Ferrum in the national semifinals. And that team featured a future National Football Pro Bowl player, Chris Warren.
Alex Felipe for what proved to be the game winner.
There, and it is caught, and on the way for what should be a touchdown. Number 47, Alex Felipe took that pass and rambled in for the touchdown.
Other stars for Union included All-American defensive end Bill Deakins, defensive end Greg Hallis, who posted a record 22 sacks, tailback Ryan Mason, who set records of 1,545 rushing yards and 22 touchdowns on the ground,
Mellon. The Dutchmen were sparked by another big day from Mason. 6'2", 235-pound tailback paced an offense which rushed for
quarterback Brett Russ, who tossed for 2,670 yards.
Quarterback Brett Russ was again effective through the air as the Union offense racked up 558 yards of total offense in the 39-0 rout.
Along with ECAC All-Stars, tight end Mario DiLoreto, nose tackle Bill Smith, offensive lineman Jack Catanzaro, and McMahon. This team still holds the school's single-season records for turnovers caused at 53 and fumble recoveries 25 at the time of its induction. To the members of the 1989 football team, welcome to the Union College Athletics Hall of Fame as a team of distinction.